It's been fantastic to have 4 weeks off. I'm really excited to get back into things starting next week, next Monday. I just put a little quick thing together because I wanted to share with you a bit about what have I been doing, what have I been up to, and you know, and the short answer is not a lot, which is great, which is a great answer. But yeah, really excited to get back into everything, and obviously I've got a lot of free time on my hands, hence spending a bit of time putting this together because it's just fun and exciting. But yeah, just thought I'd share a little bit about what I've been doing, what I've learned, and what I'm excited to get into this year. It's been great to just disconnect away from everything that I'd been doing for the last 2.5 years. It's been a really big journey for me, coming through and doing a lot of hard work at Intuit, and I have nothing but love and respect for that team and everything that we've done together. And yeah, I still really look forward to working with those guys in my new role. But I've learned so much about just, you know, being able to take the time and how important those relationships are that you do form with people, and you never know when you're going to work with these people again sometime in the future. And yeah, it's been great to just relax, drink lots of coffee, have lots of good food, and just spend time with my wife, Melissa, and, you know, really just live a normal, relaxing life instead of the hectic traveling everywhere that we were doing before. I do think it's going to get back to that pretty soon, but it's been great to spend time away from that anyway. Yeah, so you may have seen I did do a little bit of work. We jumped in and did the end of financial year event with Practice Ignition. That was phenomenal. We had about 180 people turn up to that event. We had a stellar cast of panelists from all over the countryside, but some leading female entrepreneurial accountants that were able to spend their time, share their thoughts with us, and at Practice Ignition, we really loved it, and we're looking forward to seeing what we can do bigger and better again next year. So you definitely need to be there for that. We're coming into conference season again soon, which is great. So you'll see me popping up here, there, and everywhere at a conference near you. So looking forward to seeing you there. And the only other thing I really got up to, which you may or may not have seen, but I did get up to the Gold Coast during my time off, my one day of work, I called it, just to hang out with John Peterson and his business, best practice business coaching mastermind groups. There was about 190 attendees there for 2 days. And we hung out and started talking about all the top five tech trends taking over the accounting world, which is really exciting for me because that story always leads to how I got to go to Europe for the first time last year. And, you know, I love telling that story. But again, I just put this little thing together just to show you a bit about what I've been doing, how I've been, and just to let you know that I'm back on deck and I can't wait to work with you again soon. So I will see you out and about, and if you've got anything I can help with, give me a yell. You'll see all my new contact details on my LinkedIn page, but as always, you can get me LinkedIn, Twitter, Facebook, you name it, I'll be there. Thanks guys, you're amazing. See you later, bye.